How many times have I told you not to lose the wing before? Well, I'm sorry, I didn't know. I told you not to lose again. Isn't this just a lovely day? Like my new hand. It's an infinity gauntlet. You want me to snap? No. Eh, whatever, it doesn't do anything anyway, so... What a lovely night. Isn't that right? You alright? Oh yeah, you haven't turned on yet. I smell bacon.
You don't smell bacon, you smell the floor. Your face has been on the floor for 5 hours.
So, you come around here often?
No, I don't.
So you're basically just a duck, but shaped like a baseball.
Pretty much that.
Why does ducks have to have different voices? I sense different tired times ahead of us.
Oh boy, I can't wait for this evening.
Dude, calm down. It's not like that it's going to be the end of the world.
Hey guys, do you think that something is odd about tonight?
No, not really. Why do you ask?
It's because I just sense there's a disturbance in the future.
What, can you tell the future?
Why, yes. Yes, I can.
For some reason, I think I can, though.
Oh, well.
Don't you guys feel like that it's a wonderful night?
Yeah, I think so. I haven't eaten anything in days.
Probably because we aren't able to go to buffets because of a certain thing that's going on today.
Glad to hear it. Alright, what should we do now?
Grisha. I came to tell you that.
What is it, dude? Spit it out.
I feel like that there's something bad about to happen in the future.
Why do you say that?
Because I...
Ow.
You knocked me over.
Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm alright. What's going on?
Everyone all right?
Yeah.
I thought so.
What's going on?
Grigo, what are you doing?
What's going on over here?
Oh, it's you.
You?
Something about you seems familiar.
Eh, whatever.
Welcome. Would you like to give a speech or something? Because we don't have all day.
Why, yes. Yes, I would.
Well, that was easy.
Attention!
By the snap of my fingers, they will all be in one place. 1, 2, 3. There you go.
What do you want from me?
Well, you see, I've come here to rule this place.
Well, why do you say that?
Yeah, why do you say that?
Weird.
Well, it's because this place does not have a ruler or anybody else. To rule this place.
There's a complete rule saying that Echo Town does not need a ruler or need to have one at all.
Well, too bad anyway. I'm gonna rule this place anyway.
I don't know who you are, but I don't think that you're allowed to rule this place at all.
I don't know who you're talking to, but I think you're talking to the Queen of the Sistar System.
You know what something is about her familiar? Hey, turd for brains.
What did you call me?
Yeah, I called you turd for brains. Listen up, you ain't ruling this entire town, even if it takes you $1 million to do it. You ain't Donald Trump around here anyway. You ain't paying $1 million to give us $1 million so you can rule this place, right?
Now listen here, you little grub. I came here to rule this place. And if you think you're gonna say anything about it, then you can fight me for it.
And if that's the case... Yes! Ain't no way to win this. Free food, you know it. You can beat that turd. I know you can.
I'm just here for free food.
Yeah. You won't get away with this.
Oh, really? Is that what you think?
Well, yeah, pretty much. That's, I just pretty much said the same thing.
Take him away.
You're not the boss of us.
Newt, what are you doing?
Now stand there until you can come out.
You're not the other mother from that crappy blue-haired retard.
Well, now that that's taken care of, the first order of business is that I will now rule this place, and once I do, I'm going to beat all of you to the ground until you listen to me and bow down before me.
Okay, adopted.
What did you just say to me?
Oh, are you deaf? I said, okay, adopted.
Now you've made me mad.
Grock, you've brung war upon us. How could you?
Well, sorry, I thought I was doing a good deed.
I think it's best that we run. Right?
Yeah. Or better yet, I can do this.
That's it. I have made an upgrade into my crown that makes everybody obey me by mind control.
Well, she's not gonna work on me. I don't have a brain. I'm a tank engine. I'm pretty much a robot, so yeah. Oh well. Dude, are you alright? Confirmed. Target located.
Dude. Get away from me!
Target found. What, is he a robot? No, he acts like a robot sometimes.
Help me up before I beat you two to death.
Thank you.
Now, get up!
Yes, master. Thumbs drop. Maybe if we act like that we're part of the trash, then maybe they won't notice us. Great idea! Target not located. Keep searching. When will I get my $5? Shut up and obey the Queen's orders. Okay. Get that rope off of me. That was a something, wasn't it? Yeah, I guess it was. Oh well. What's this? Oh, it's just a Lego piece of armor. Oh well. Wait a minute. You okay, buddy? Yeah, I'm okay. I can feel writings on this. You think you could, take a look at it?
Yeah, sure, why not? I'm gonna scan this now.
Scanner? I thought that was a shooter.
Yeah, but it's also a scanner, so get used to it.
According to this chest plate or whatever it's called. Apparently, it's basically writings, like one of those writings on the walls that you would see in abandoned caves or stuff like that. It's like from Godzilla King of the Monsters.
Well, I was able to read it with Google Translate.
Oh, I don't know.
But apparently it says, long ago, there's this giant kaiju titan, whatever, named Nightfall.
Nightfall?
Yeah. Apparently, I don't know. They said his head looked like the tongue of a beast from Hero Factory. Yeah. And they said he had two giant hands that are three fingers. Longer than a school bus. Don't even think about it. Yeah, I won't. But they say he was the guardian of a tribe. But whatever. We're moving on to that later. And he protected any monster or titan that stand and try to destroy the village. But apparently, he got sunk into a jet. Apparently, he was fighting a giant titan long ago near a volcano. And then he pushed the titan into the giant volcano, and then it died within a glow. But then the ground started causing Nightfall to fall into the volcano, causing the volcano to sink into the ground, where he lay there millions of years. And people are doubting whether or not if it's still alive and it's under there.
Well, that probably explains the earthquakes.
That's probably because the volcano's under us. Better keep this. Yeah, I think we should. Come here. I'm gonna put this in my pocket. There we go. So, what do we do now? I just have no idea. How about we go try and get Cricket out of there? Yeah, why not? Okay, here we go. Full speed ahead! I can't see, whatever. Whee!
This is hard. Haha, I finally done it. I've created a life gun. Whenever I shoot, it'll come to life. And once it comes to life, it'll work for me. Alright. Now let's see if I can, this works. Servants, bring the pieces. I mean, servant. Since the other one's in repairs. You know what, screw it.
Here you go, master. I will now go repair the other one.
Ah, great. Perfect. Now I shall create my trusty sidekick. Alright, here we go, and...
Maker, so you gave birth to me?
No, not like that, not like that.
Oh, so then how you make me?
Oh, I use this gun.
Okay, then my life's a lie.
No, it's not like that, it's not like that. You see, we're the winning team. You see those people running around?
They just look like regular people.
But they're the ruiners. They're trying to ruin our fun.
Well, I like fun.
Yeah.
So, I don't have a name. What do you think I should be called?
I shall call you Tyke.
Tyke?
Yeah, Tyke. Such a pretty name.
Pretty name? That sounds stupid. Why would you think about that?
I just got stupid because I just was thinking of just while I was making this gun, I just didn't know what I actually call you.
Whatever. So, what are my first order of businesses?
So apparently there's this plaque that apparently is a torso piece for a buildable figure, and I want you to go find it.
You want me to find the simple piece?
Yeah. I will be able to use it to make more minions.
Okay then.
Yeah.
Would you stop saying yeah? I feel like freaking Megatron from Beast Wars.
Okay. Go find it. And once you do, make even more minions. I need to make a bigger laugh.
Ugh. What? Oh, what is this? That, my friend, is a portal. Lego Dimensions portal, that is. But whatever, we... Get off. A Lego Dimensions portal, or just a portal. What is it? Oh, this? It travels through different dimensions and timelines. I don't have an official name for it yet. But it could travel through time, space, and different dimensions. Like, say there's different dimensions of where there's FNAF plushies. And let's say that there's sharks that are named, like, something after Finn or something like that. Or let's say that there's a universe of where Krika never existed. Or let's say that there's a universe war where a universe happens. Huh. Never actually thought of that. Doesn't work? No, it's not. It doesn't work yet. It's still getting tuned out. Still getting tuned out. But boy, do you realize what kind of we can accomplish with this thing? Yes, I know. But I still have to fix it. It's almost perfect. And once it's complete, I will have anybody from different dimensions cross between this one. So we all can get along. What'd you say? Oh, nothing. But whatever.
time. Now let me get back to my work.
But wait, before I go, do you think you can tell us what this whole thing, torso thing is?
Ah, yes, I've seen one of these things before. Like one of these little chest plates that tell stories or stuff like that.
Yes, it tells about Nightfall and him sinking into the volcano that goes underground or something like that. Is that correct?
Yeah.
Alright then. Apparently, it also contains some of his DNA on it, or some sort of weird DNA or something like that, but whatever. And if somebody can get a hold of this, then they can turn. Then they can use it for unbelievable stuff.
Ah, crap. She probably heard about it.
Who?
Oh, yeah. Her. I get it now. Now, you guys go find your sharp friend while I fix the portal. Yeah, okay. Come on, guys. Alright. Go for a trick.
Excuse me, there, sir.
What is it? I'm quite busy.
Well, you see, I'm looking for some weird chest plates. Do you think you can tell me where it is?
No, not really. I haven't seen it before.
Guess I'll keep looking.
Probably working for her. But whatever, time to fix this portal.
This place is protected. I can't get out of here.
Get me out of here. Hey, can you let me out?
No.
Why?
Because you called. Because you said I can't remember.
Probably because you have lazy ears.
You're going to be in there forever, you know.
Crap.
Now, while I go take a nap, I'm going to get over here. And...
What now? Oh, crap. What do you guys think we should do?
Well, Krika is just over there. If we could just get to the button that lets him out, then maybe we can help him out.
Help, what are you even talking about?
You know what, I'm gonna go for it.
You have done too much, Thomas. You don't ever think you can do it.
Listen, I've been around for a year. I can do it.
He's gonna die, right?
Maybe.
That was easy.
He doesn't know how to hear.
Huh, this must be the button to let him out.
Prison gates opened.
Oh, really?
Whee! I'm back, baby!
Krika Mish! Krika?
Orion Cross! Yay, you're back! Whee!
Is everyone hurt? Pretty much. Well, luckily I'm invincible.
Hey, Krika, take a look at this. What is this?
Just looks like some sort of normal Lego Build-A-Figure chest plate.
No, it's more than that. It's like some sort of ancient freaking thing. I don't even know what it is.
The chest plate that has readings on it.
Okay, then.
Also, what was with you and her back there?
I mean, how come you had to... Why did you get in a fight with her?
Well, you see, you three... Forgot Croc existed, but whatever. There you go. Yeah. There we go. You see, me and her go way, way back. You see, you know me and Speedy were brothers, right?
Well, brothers.
Right?
Yeah.
Well, me and him weren't the only ones.
Really?
Yeah. There's this planet called... Mystica, where there's this tribe of us called Mystikins. We all lived happily, where everyone is happy, and we had a great ruler. And I had a nice family, had a nice mom and dad. I don't know if I had a sister, I can't remember, but whatever. But then one night, as I was sleeping, there's something in my mouth.
Sorry about that.
As I was saying, just this thing in my mouth.
Sorry about that, folks. Sorry for breaking the fourth wall.
But then I heard a loud, big boom on the ground. Or something, I don't know. And then I look outside and my
village is on fire, everyone's running, and they're being attacked like by these weird creatures. And then I see my parents, they're in trouble. So then I see her with my parents. So then I go and try and fight her, and of course I lose. And you know how my arm is gone? Yeah. Well, now you know how I lost it.
Jeez.
Yeah. So then my parents had to run me to a safe pod, and then they had to rocket me out. And then as I was looking down to see my parents, she turned into an axe and killed them. And as I saw my planet explode with all those monsters and... I thought that she was dead. I thought that she was actually dead. But no. She wasn't. Now, she is probably here to rule this place and probably take over everything. We need to stop her. Fast. I want my revenge. I want my revenge for my parents. And probably Speedy. But we can probably be friends. But whatever. Keep this safe.
Thank you for that.
Wait, what?
Did that duck just steal it?
Yeah. This is what I get for monologuing.
Your Majesty. I got it.
Wait, what?
You got it?
Yeah.
Great. Now I can take this and study all the things that I can do for my...
Oh, my crap.
All right. Now that that's over, now I can go study and see if I can make more minions of mine.
Well, while you're doing that, I'm gonna... I don't know. Whatever. Did they escape? Oh, there goes the alarm. They're silent, though.
That's probably because that people that work for me can only hear it.
Oh, that makes...
Intruder alert. Find the intruders.
Yeah.
We made it. Thank you again for saving me back there. Yeah, no problem. No shaky problem. I don't even know what that means, but whatever. Finally. Get to relax. Oh, wait. We still have to think of how we're gonna get her out of here. But whatever. Whatever. Oh, whatever. Oh, whatever. Anybody got any plans? No? Okay, then. Huh. Oh, well. Intruder alert.
Wait, what?
We just got here. How are we intruder alert?
We were able to put DNA sample in you and put you... Basically just put a tracking device in you.
How?
Well, you weren't looking, of course.
Okay, then.
No, not on my watch. Get out of here.
Okay, then. We'll hold him off.
Hello there.
Why, hello to you too, creature.
What do you want?
I see that your friends have, take you out of prison.
Don't you mean break me out of prison? Stupid.
Idiot.
Complete retard. Don't know how to spell.
Anyway, I found a way to make more minions. And now that I've found a way to meet my newest creation.
Holy crap, that thing looks ugly.
Get him.
Dead.
Huh. You're lucky I was the only one I had. But also, I can do this.
Oh, crap.
Krieger, we gotta help him. Yeah.
I think you beat him hard enough.
I'll say. He gave me brain damage.
We got you back to normal?
Yeah, we apparently got beaten in the hearts, the head so much that we went back to normal.
Huh. How convenient.
Oh well. What do we do now?
We can go see what Griku's up to. Yeah, okay. Let's go.
Yes. Well, not so tough, are you, Krika?
Tougher than you.
I spin my face. No, I'm fine. I'm fine. Thank you for asking.
Oh, you should go
back to your duties.
So, she created you two using a gun? Huh. Guess we can be friends. Okay then.
Well, what are you gonna do now?
I'm pretty much gonna get up. Dang it, I'm too lazy to do anything right now.
Well, that means I have enough time to bring you into my lava pit with
Huh. I saw Krika here earlier with the turd and... I don't know. You know what, let's go ask Quacker Boy.
No. Thomas, you've done enough for us already. Now let me do it. I know I'm not as crazy as I now was from the movies, but I know. I can deal with this.
Okay, so she told me the upgrade parts of this, okay. Okay then. So she said to upgrade here.
Oh, someone's at the door.
Hello.
Where's he?
Where's who?
Where's Krika?
I don't know actually. Tell me the truth. I am telling you the truth.
Tell me the truth.
I am telling you the truth.
Stupid little freaking things. Tell me the truth. I am telling you the truth. Fine. Pinky promise? I don't even have any fans. Okay then. What was that?
Oh, that's one of the Queen's Reason's creation.
Reason creations, huh?
Huh. Looks ugly.
I know, right?
And it also talks weird. Huh. Cool then. But where did you last see him?
I thought I saw him going into the lava pit. To her new lava pit.
Lava pit? Oh, nope.
So, what I want you to do is that I want you to act like a girl. Alright? I want you to act like a girl tank engine. Alright? Alright? Thomas, I don't know if this is gonna work.
Trust me, Croc. It always works when I have plans. Alright?
Alright. Okay, then. Alright. You want me to stand over here? Yeah, sure, okay. Alright. Starting in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, who are you, so hunky tank engine?
Why, I'm glad you ask, m'lady. Why did I say that? My name is Thomas the Tank Engine, or some of my friends like to call me Thomas the Tank Engine.
Thomas the Tank Engine? Oh boy, does that sound...
Came back. Orion, you ruined everything of me trying to listen, to look at the Stole Your Girl memes. You ruined it.
Wait, Thomas, were you trying to practice on trying to hit a girl tank engine?
We don't talk about what things I do, alright?
Maybe. Whatever, so, what'd you get?
Was the scoop? Well, apparently the Queen's taking Krika to this some-called lava pit.
What are you two doing? No, it doesn't matter. But it doesn't matter now.
What matters is that the Turd Queen is trying to bring Krika into a lava pit. And when she does, she could probably burn Krika alive, as we know it. Gotta go now. Crack, get over here. We don't need to play Tank Engine anymore. All right. So can I get rid of this? Yeah. Yeah. So what's the point of this whole entire contraption that you made?
The thing is that it's supposed to... turn into ice and then make you slip and then fall into the lava pit.
Huh. That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Shut up, it's the only thing that I came up with first.
Oh well. Everything's ready, your majesty.
Perfect.
Yeah, freaking yeah.
Krika.
Krika. Beetlejuice. Well, that's not what we're rolling with.
You all are too late. Your friend has already met his demise.
Really? Because he looks like that he's barely even standing there, doing absolutely nothing. On that weird thing.
I mean, it doesn't matter anyway. What is this going on?
I'm glad you asked. Oh.
Alright.
Let me just get back up.
Oh yeah, I forgot I gave you super jump.
Oh crap.
Oh wait, that was anticlimactic.
I knew something like this was gonna happen. I predict everything.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. Oh, we were too late.
Sorry we were late, you're on.
You still all are too late. As my friend is about to freaking die. As your friend is about to die.
You know what? Shut up.
Excuse me?
Shut up, you're crazy. You're crazy, you get that? You get that? You're crazy. You're crazy.
Okay, well first I need to help my friend, my minion or something, my partner getting out of there. We'll see. What are these buttons? Yes, he presses the eject button. Why did I need to label these? I think it was this one.
Oh no, he hit the wrong button. I was so lazy to not label the buttons.
You're too lazy to label the buttons? How stupid can you be?
What? No. No, you can't take me alive.
Krika, no. Krika, hold on, we'll try and do something. Oh boy.
I can't hold on much longer.
Don't worry, I'm trying to come to. If I only replenished. Dang it.
What happened?
I ran out of coal. Water? Yeah, probably. Hang on, Krika.
Yeah. Oh, sneeze noise. Yeah.
Without your pleasant friend, there's nothing you can do now with your fellow hero.
He was not a fellow hero. He was my friend, you fucking.
Enough!
Enough, I tell you.
Get out now before I have to throw you in the freaking thing.
No, you ain't the boss of me.
Oh, am I? Now you work for me.
Yes, master.
Now take out your two quote-unquote friends.
Yes, master. What are you doing?
Ah, wow, yeah. No, Tommy, stop. No.
Mission done, master.
Good. Now take him to the brig.
What is the brig?
Freaking jail cell. Don't you know?
Yes, master.
And be sure to throw yourself in there as well.
Yes, master.
Thomas, what are you doing? What are you doing, Thomas?
Now, everyone. Now you will have to do as I tell you before I do the same thing to your friend.
Yes. We will do whatever we tell.
Okay then.
What's your first order of business?
First order of business is to make a better gun and make more minions.
Yes, Your Majesty. Come on, guys.
Krika, we're so sorry.
Come on,
Such an idiot. Why did I have to do that? What was that? Who the heck is this?
This is a piece from
dike? Yeah. Could probably use this to rebuild him. But instead more better. I've been always trying to want to build a mech. It's time to make that happen.
Excuse me, Your Majesty.
Come in.
Just came to tell you that everything's going accordingly to the plans.
Good. Come here. Look at it, Poopy. Think of one word to describe the scene before you.
It's big?
I was thinking of more powerful.
I can clearly see that, Your Majesty.
Well, it was nice catching up. But if I do recall, you do have some certain duties to be getting right to.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right.
None of them will know my wrath.
Yeah. Done. It's all right. Laura! Wow. What happened?
I don't know. But if I do recall, we're probably in a different dimension.
Yeah, that probably sums up what's going on now. Wait, hang on. We're too late. Dang it. We're too late. For what? For trying to stop it. Trying to stop her. But I still think we can wake him. Wake who? Well, you know. Just try and stop Project Typhoon.